Hi y'all, welcome to another YouTube video on SoundVentureC channel. Today I'm going to be playing Spooky's Sandcastle Land of Sharks. I don't know what happened, it was normal the first time I decided to do this, but the second time I opened it, all of a sudden this. Alright, so, yep, if you know the game, flashy lights like that, for example. Yeah. Okay.
Hello, I am Spooky.
Hi.
And this is my home. Can you, humble player, make it through 1,000 rooms? Can you find what lies at the end? Or is there even an end? Because I don't really know. Anyway, just go.
What is... Or is there even... She stopped talking. Because I don't... She... You know... Bye! Okay. Yay. Oh, the sound effects are gonna make me die, but... Oh, how did that scare me? What I see? Through two women and their child sitting over their giant house over fire. The end. Alright, next room. Door. Alright, door. Oh, hey, look at that, a door. Hello? Hello? Oh, multiple doors. I'm gonna go through this one. I like this door. Oh, such lovely. Can't believe that's a wedding? I don't know. I have seen some of this game be played before. But you know, I only saw it towards 100. At first, this place seemed cute. But I've been here for days now. I'm feeling quite parched now, and I keep getting this feeling like I'm being watched by something. This is not romantic at all! Okay, nice to know. I mean, I thought the pictures were romantic. You know? If that was my wedding, I would be fine with it. Will you shut up? Oh! My favorite color. Actually, it isn't my favorite color, but you know, I'll say it is. I like how it automatically started running when I wasn't running. Is that supposed to be some kind of, saying? Oh, what? That... I'm sorry, Mr. Bread. How... Every time, even though it hasn't happened more than twice, every time... You know, I do have to say, this art is pretty nice. Oh, now I get music. That's nice. That means I don't have to have background music. Yes, this is me. I like to joke around about games and then get jump scared and freak out. Oh, that's nice. Nice inclusion, I think. I don't know. This is my seat. I like the seat. Oh, that's my bud's seat. He's a ghost. If y'all want to see me die recording, please hit the like button. I know something is following me, but I feel like I'm prancing through the same room over and over. Hopefully leaving notes as breadcrumbs will prove I'm making progress and reaching a destination. I just hope I don't run out of any ink. I am dreadfully thirsty. Oh yes, that's why I like to drink too. I like to drink ink. Ink tastes good. Yeah. People call me Inky or Bendy, but you know. Oh no! She got divorced! She got divorced! Oh, that's really sad. Now she's alone in the fire. Now she's alone in the fire. Okay, are these see, like ice? Not the ice, but the sickle things that you find in caves, and they're just someone in the background. Whoa! Is that Freddy Krueger? Ah, the music's getting louder, so I'm gonna have to go somewhere. Give me a sec. Oh, hi. I'm spending too long in these rooms. Ink. Not quite quenching my thirst. Really? It tastes great. It tastes terrible. It tastes great. Stains are terrible. Yeah, I do agree with that. I don't think drinking it was a very romantic idea. I don't know, man. You know, a wedding in fire with already like a child drinking ink sounds pretty nice. I'm not even joking. Okay. Okay, this time it didn't get me, but I don't know why it got me other times. If this game actually starts... Okay, if this game actually starts getting tired... I'm tired. If this game actually starts getting creepy, I'm not gonna play anymore. I'm just not. I am left boy. Or actually right now that I think about it. I found something today to satisfying my unromantic... Excuse me, let me retry that. I found something today to satisfy my own romantic thirst. I awoke today from a brief faint and found before me a bottle of red wine. I'm not sure what brand or year, for there is no label. All I gather is that it tastes strongly metallic. You know, a side of blood does not sound too bad. Yeah, that's how it works. You just mix ink and blood together and you get a nice concoction to drink and it's nice, you know. I'm not a vampire. Is it just me or is it getting brighter? That may just be me, but I swear it's getting brighter, huh? I don't think that was wine. Yeah, obviously. And why would you want to drink wine? That's stupid. Drink blood. That's what you were doing, but... Oh, I heard a knock. Funny. Funny how this game is being creepy. Ha ha ha. Ah, why is the music getting louder? I'm gonna look at the door. I can't. Won't let me. Oh, it will. I don't know how much longer I could go on. I haven't seen any of my previous notes, so that means either I'm getting somewhere, or someone's taking them. Alright. The ghost says they don't know how many levels there are, so... Or... rooms. Sorry. Stop dragging towards me. You're scaring me. Oh my goodness. Is that a door? Oh no, I get some more music! Ah, yes. Great. Amazing. Perfect. Ow. Why does this have to be so loud? I'm just complaining. Oh! What? I wasn't even looking at it! I was just like, whoa, what happened? Why is there sparkles behind me? Why is it getting louder? Okay, I'm actually gonna start running, I can't move! Oh, that's why I was getting louder. What? Yay! Nice! Keep that blood pumping. Yep, don't worry, I am exercising. Yep, what do you say? I think this is my last note. I'm going to die having never found my escape. But really, that's not true. This place was likely my escape. My escape from everything else. In the end, my death is kind of romantic. Talk to the Egyptians. Down. Well, I see that by the bloodstain signaling down. Thank you for whoever did that, by the way. You're really nice. Did you? Nope. Oh, yeah, my beat! Da 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 da. Yeah, that's my music right there. I'm probably gonna get to room 100 and, like, scream because it's some kind of terrifying thing. Okay. Oh, a different looking door. What a cutscene. Now, this is about the point where I saw someone else play this, I believe. I thought it was random. Maybe it is random, but... I always wondered, why don't they just walk off the edge? Well, because I can't. I'm gonna go over here, because I think there's a note. Oh! Nope, just a table. Nice to know. I don't play horror games often. So, you know, this is a big step for me, so... This is a really good game. I really like the game Spooky Sandcastle Land of Sharks, or Sharks of Land, or something. Of Land Sharks. Spooky Sandcastle of Land Sharks, yeah. So scary. Oh, okay. Wee, fudge, I made the same mistake. You know, inside most horror games, I always found it weird how the music is there, and I always thought that the music inside horror games actually makes the plot worse, or don't help the plot, but now that I'm actually playing one, I see what they mean. It does help. All the ambient sounds and all that. Okay, that scared me for a second. The music cutting out. What the heck? Not every time, because I didn't get jump scared that one time, but that's because I wasn't expecting it. Oh. INK. I like ink. Wait, what is... Nice texture. Wait. I can't look all the way up. That's really scary. Wonder why they made that. If you can't tell, I... Okay. I'm gonna stand in a corner and look around. Oh, that's why you want me to look around. Spotting, splashing, soaking, innards, ingest, invoking, nailing, never stops the choking. Oh, what the heck? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. I wasn't... Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot! What the... Shoot the biscuit. Shoot the biscuit. Don't kill me, monster. I will... Oh. I freaking hear it. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Is it behind me? Is it even there? Do I even see it? Am I supposed to be slow? What's... What? Okay, I regret everything I said ever. Forgive me. I regret everything I said ever. Is it behind me? Where is it? I said that this game was bad. Oh! Oh my goodness. Is this the way? Please tell me it's the way. It's not the way. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get a jump scare. Oh. Pray for me. Hi. Just jump scare me. Oh. You know, this makes me... It's actually... Huh. I actually expected way worse, huh? Okay, I don't hear him anymore, but I'm still gonna run. Go forward! I'm at room 74, and I've only been recording for 17 minutes, and I'm not gonna continue on after this. No way, no how. This is not a scary game, haha. But, you know, I am freaked out. Wait, is this still chasing me, though? Alright, good. That means I could sit here for a second. Unless for some reason I'll get some kind of weird jump scare. Ha 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 ha. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna sit here. Holy smokes! Okay, this game is not scary whatsoever. Something new. I don't like new, so that's how these work. Yep. There's something back there. Something right there. What? There's something there. What? What is behind there? Do I even want to know? Okay, no, I don't want to know. I do not want to know. Okay, I don't want to know what's behind there. Yes, I am fine with that. Oh, I got sticky keys, and I got a sound behind me at the same time with some other batter sounds. Stop. Stop going ee. I don't like ee. Oh, now there's music! That's cool! Okay, never mind. This game is great. This game is. Huh. What? So, we got some players that's played the game. This guy, that guy, that guy, and that guy. Huh. Nice. Okay. Was I just supposed to see that? Maybe not. Really cool how I got to see other players. No lie, though. Oh. How? What? What? Okay, I got it. So, when I get to room 100, I am done. You can't tell me any other. I'm done when I get to room 100. I've only been doing this for like 21 minutes, but I hate this game. Like and subscribe if you want to see more. Not! Aha! If you liked and subscribed, that means you do not want to see more of this game. Which means I get to be free. Stop going, no one wants to know about your. Hey, wait a second. I got that thing of a ghost right when I read his last message, I think. So does that mean he is a ghost? Oh, that's nice to meet you, dude. I was listening to all your, like, stuff. I was reading all your stuff, yeah. How am I still alive? I don't know. How are you so slow? Because you're a noob. Yeah, you're a noob. Oh. Hey. Yep, but I'm done. Yep, thank you. How is it cute but terrible? It's just like, oh yes, happy cup of coffee, I'm gonna drink your insides, and I'm just like, stop it. Alright, well, I'm done. Thank you for watching. Yep, I will never again. Thanks. I am shaking. Bye!